Oh yeah, surviving those vampires. Here we go. Oh shit, welcome to the Bone Zone, baby. Oh shit, I almost died. There we go. Banish, one left. I don't even know what that means. Let's do Ebony Wings. Oh shit. Let's get those Ebony Wings again. This is super easy. Oh shit. Do this one. Oh yeah, hot action in the Bone Zone. Uh-oh. Oh shit. To the cross. Cross is one of the best weapons in the game, by the way. I'm a pro at this, I would know. And I really need to do like hyper mode or something. It's too slow, too easy. Whoop. Fuck, let's do that cross again. Dang, this level's basically easy mode. It's too easy. Definitely gonna hit 30 minutes, no problem. Thought this was supposed to be a challenge level. Oh fuck. The skulls. It's pretty close. Almost got me. More of that King Bible, baby. All right, here we go. Still not hard, still super easy. There's a boss. Oh, boss. Get a nice sweet chest. Uh-oh. Alright, now it's getting hard. Might die now. Oh shit. Canberra Labrador. Thank you. There we go. Whoa. Shit, I'm almost dead. Turned out this level was too hard. Might get to 5 minutes at this rate. Ooh. Ooh. It's gonna be huge. Huge! Is it another projectile at least? Maybe? Yep, that's what I need. Ultimate damage. Oh man, look at all these XPs. Oh shit! Man, where's a ground chicken? That's what I need. Oh, there's another boss. Gotta get that dude. Gotta get that treasure. The only way all vampires survive. Nice and slow. Get him eventually. Oh, fuck. Whoa. That was too close. Fuck, let's do Peachone. Alright, now this is where it really gets tough. That boss? Yeah, that boss is still there. Man, this is a shit build. Really need some magic wand, fire wand. How can I not find any chicken? My bird confuses me. I keep thinking it's a bad guy. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Oh, yep, I'm dead. And that was horrible. I didn't survive. Oh, I revived, though. Holy shit. How did I revive? Do I start with a revive on this guy? Maybe that's what it is. It's gotta be what it is. That boss still isn't dead. Oof. Okay. It's like this level just really doesn't want to give me what I want. Terrible. Shit build. Should have taken daggers, that would have helped. Yeah, god. Sucks. Alright, let's try that again. I'm gonna do Gennaro, my favorite guy. Confirm. Gonna do the Mad Forest. Hyper. Hurry. Boom, let's do it. Aw, yeah. Here we go, Fire Wand. Yeah, baby. So is the clock twice as fast? Is that what I'm understanding with this mode? Oh yeah. Woo. Dang, you only dropped a red gem? Shit. Fuck, I didn't mean to pick that up. There we go, magic wand. Ooh, another level up. I don't want to do any of those. Banish the crowd. Wait, what just happened? I guess I don't know what banish actually does. Strike at random enemies. Yeah, I like that one. Look, I'm already doing better than last time. Gotta do the bone zone on this guy. There we go, speaking of bone zone. Look at that treasure. Ooh, another lightning ring. Does that expand the range or the AoE? No, one more, okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, there we go. Do that empty tome. Here we go. Alright, we'll evolve my dagger suit then. Augment area of attacks. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, gotta evo my fireball with that. Okay, I got all the things now. Actually, can I actually get any more weapons? Four more slots? Two more weapon slots, I guess? I don't know if I want that, to be honest. Jeez, the mantis is strong. Actually, those green zombies don't help either, though. Oh, somebody just said something. I don't know what you said in chat. Sorry. Two more what? Let's go fire wand. Damn it. Weapon slots. Yeah, I see that now. I guess the bottom one is like a buff slot or whatever you want, accessory or something. I don't know what you call it, the formal name. All right, one more projectile. I'll take that. Fuck, getting surrounded real quick. Get out of here, bats. Oh. Too fast. Shit. Want that treasure chest. Here we go. Got that chicken. Oh, do I want the cross though? Yeah, I want the cross. cross. Need that cross. Big bats are too strong. Can't kill them. Oh no. Fuck. I don't think I have a revive either. Get wrecked. Oh no! Chicken! Oh, barely got it. Might be on over my head here. Only level 13 at 11 minutes. It's not good. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that axe is gonna help a ton. Come on, start shooting. There we go. Ooh, more chicken. I want to get these chests. Ah! These ghosts are too fast. Holy fuck. Why they call it hyper mode? Yeah. Get wrecked. Alright. Let's try this again. Do Gennaro. We're going to do the bone zone. But no hyper. No hyper. Move speed. Yeah, let's do hyper. That means I move just as fast as them, right? There we go. Like the cross. I don't know what the challenge is on this level though. Only done it once and didn't get very far. Axe. All that gold. You'll be rich. All right, okay. Lots of daggers is fun. I like the daggers. time. This isn't too bad. I think I was doing a lot worse last time I did this. Ooh, duplicator. Killing all the things. Oops. A little too close. Candelabra door. Boom. Close. It's hyper mode, not used to it. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Come on, just give me that chest, baby. Come on. There it is. Yeah, we'll do that. Got one more weapon slot. Maybe I'll do tracers if I get them. Guess we'll see what my options are. Can always banish one, like this. Let's banish. Skeletons almost blend in with the background. I don't want garlic. Come on, man. Whoa. Stupid skeletons like spawn on you. I guess we'll just go with the rune tracers, right? Yeah, let's go with knives. I mean, I'd be shooting, what, 3 rune tracers at this point if I got it at level 1? I need to pick something before I get forced to pick. Spinach evolves my... Okay, yeah, I'll get that. Oh. Here we go. That's what I need. Shooting at me. Our little dragon heads. I don't want that. I don't know if I care for the Bible. Okay, let's see the Bible. Alright, well, it starts out with 4, so I'm happy with that. It's pretty useful. Fuck, I was getting hit when I took this. Ba-bum. Fire wand upgrade. One more projectile? Come on. Come on. Okay, that works too. Alright. Hate these little turrets. Whoa. Alright, I think the turrets might be gone now. Knife. Any bosses anywhere? Maybe some chicken? No bosses, no chickens. Oh fuck! Oh, so, oh no, turrets. God damn it. Hate those. Oh. Gotta go with that. Everything just shoots a little bit more. Oof, alright. One more projectile. Really just want those turrets to go away. Ooh, did I get hit by any of those? I think I did. Skeleton dogs. Alright, one more projectile. And maybe I'll have my legendary daggers here soon. Although, I see very few bosses here. No chests. Very few chests, very few chickens. Need more chickens. If I get a revival, I'm buying it. Gotta take it. No revival. Okay. Restore 0.2 HP per second? Fine, I guess. Maybe I'll eventually get my health back. I mean, 60 seconds is 30 health? Is that a lot? I don't even know how much health I have. Well, there's a boss. Call him a boss. Not really a boss. Just a... I mean, I guess they're bosses. I don't know. I don't know what the community at large calls them. Mini bosses? Name? They don't have names. I mean, maybe they do. Super skeleton. Alright. Just need to get out of this. Alive. Need the vampire survive. Oh, that's a biggin. Oh, that's a Grim Reaper. I don't think you can kill those guys. Oh shit, he's going quick. Man, they just do not want me to get a treasure chest either. Not on this level. Get the fuck out of here, Grim Reaper. Those green skeletons, they're nice and hard. Lots of HPs on those guys. Now, is that the same big skeleton I saw a minute ago? Or is that a new one? Man, I'm struggling to get XP. Really just use some health. It's like he's getting pushed. He's going faster. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Yes. Now we just gotta circle around. Whittle down this bunch. Good bit. Got it. Alright. See what kind of goodies I got. More spinach. 10% damage, I guess. That's alright. That's fine. Here we go, level up. Next one. Ooh, is that another chest guy? Ooh. It's hard to tell what's what. Ah, fuck, I hate those things. Get out of here. I don't want to be here. I don't want to do this. There we go. There's my revive. Skulls, I can't. I'm just not strong enough. I can't do this. Shit, build the shit. Skulls, no shooters though. Yeah, I'm just not strong enough. Oh, hey. Maybe if I stop spending my level ups on revives, maybe I'll get stronger. This just isn't good. Next, 14 minutes. Be better than the last thing. Just more of the things I can't kill very easily. Got a chicken to be seen. Basically just surviving and not actually leveling up, so kind of blows. I don't think there's too many lulls from here on out. I might just start ticking away. I'll level up slowly after like 5 minutes. No, that's it. Rip in peace. Oh shit, I revived again, I forgot. I'm still going. Oh fuck, I made a mistake. Alright, no more revives this time. If there is a this time. If I level up. Alright, there's two chest monsters. I need to focus. Focus my firepower. Oh yeah, it's working. Definitely need it. Come on, let's get a level up. Fuck. I mean, that'll help a lot. Yep. There we go. Truly rip in peace that time. Oof. That's it.